someone there. Hello? Please, can you spare some money for a blind man? Hello? Someone there? Can you spare anything for a blind man? Thank you for your kindness. Reckon it's time I tried a different spot.
Tired. I'm surprised no one shot you for pulling this stunt.
You already took my money, all right? Just leave me alone. Oh, come on, it's just a few coins. Let's not make a big deal out of this.
Come on.
Hey, goddamn you.
Petticoats, ladies.
Bueno, no te vayas, campeón. No te vayas ahora. No te vayas ahora. No te vayas ahora, campeón. ¿Y ese qué? Ese que mira. Ese que mira, que no, no es un buen día. No, no es un buen día, tú. Pero bueno, pero bueno, y me pisotea. Pero bueno. Vámonos. ¿Y tú? ¿Quién te vas a chivar? Tomar por culo. Estoy muy enfadado. Estoy muy, muy enfadado. Muy enfadado. Corre, corre, corre. Toma, campeón. Estoy muy enfadado, gente. Estoy muy enfadado. Así que mato a Peña. Tal cual. ¿Por qué estoy enfadado? Porque en el capítulo anterior perdí a mi nuevo caballo, que me costó 1000 pavos. O sea, me cago en todo. He ido a la cuadra ahora mismo y nada. En fin. Y vamos con las presentaciones, ¿no? Como siempre. Hola, forajidos, ¿qué tal estáis? Yo hoy no estoy bien. Hoy yo justamente no estoy bien. Me cago en todo. Espero que no me maten porque este caballo me gusta. Tampoco tengo muy buena arma, por así decirlo. ¿Me muere el caballo o qué? ¡Lol! ¿Habéis visto el resbalón que ha pegado y el salto que ha pegado el señor ese? Estoy por ir a matarlo, pero no. Que se joda, que tenga que volver a pie. En fin. ¡Ay, señor! ¡Ay, señor! Las cositas que me pasan a mí, me cago en todo lo que hable. ¿Cómo fue? ¿Cómo fue la pérdida de ese caballo? Pues muy simple. Fue que estaba yo en la ciudad, de donde ahora vengo, y resulta que escuché a un policía como intentando detener a un ladrón. Entonces yo dije, voy a intentar perseguirlo yo también. Y con el caballo, dirigiéndome allí, arrollé a una mujer. Una mujer la cual murió por ese arroyo, por ese placaje de caballo que le hice salvajemente. Y bueno, pues la poli me persiguió, yo me bajé intentando pedir paz. No hubo paz, así que me lié a tiros, pero también mataron a mi caballo, o lo maté yo, no sé muy bien qué pasó. En fin, no pude ni siquiera revivirlo porque dije, bueno, que me maten y supongo que no pasará nada, ¿no? Pero sí, sí que pasa. Vamos a registrar las alforjas. Este caballo me gusta y lo peor de todo es que encima he dejado mi otro caballo en otra parte. Y este caballo la verdad es que me gusta. La verdad, es bonito, es bonito. Así que... bueno, una mañana tranquila, ¿no? Después de la fiestuki, gente. Una mañana tranquila. Una noche que iba fino, dice. Ahí está Marybeth.
Hello, Marybeth.
How are you, Arthur?
Fine. How are you?
Well, I'm well, I think. It's been quite a run we've had, but we're still alive.
So, no regrets?
Regrets for what?
Well, for joining this band of maniacs.
If you're a girl without means in this world, life is very scary. You boys care for me before no one cared for me.
Madre mía, qué collar tiene, ¿no?
Life weren't very nice, Arthur. Not after Mama got typhoid, and that was a long time ago.
Sure.
What about you? I heard you ran into that Mary girl.
Yep.
Hace un tiempo, sí.
And?
Got me thinking how that all ended. Long time ago now.
What happened?
Well, she didn't love me enough, I guess. Or I wouldn't change.
Huh. Well, she was a fool then, Arthur.
Well, she put a lot of good years in on an outlaw. She definitely was a fool.
In these books, life seems so simple, but in reality, I can't make head nor tail of it.
Mr. Morgan! Mr. Morgan!
Oh, Susan, ¿qué pasa? Susan, a ver, ¿qué me vas a decir? ¿Que tampoco doy dinero?
By them foreman brothers she used to run with. Come along.
The foreman brothers, what are they doing here?
I don't
know what they've been doing here, but I can tell you what they're going to be doing here. Dying.
Sure. Do we need more guns?
You and I can handle this, Arthur.
Where are we heading?
I'll tell you on the way. Just get going.
Está enfadadísima, ¿eh? Vale, vámonos. Lol. Él no te ha estado por la mitad. Pero es que él no te...
No.
El Dota no viene con nosotros, pero lo hemos arrollado prácticamente. Los bugs, qué divertidos son. Claro, aprovecho para decir que luego, muchísimas quejas. Si esto hubiese pasado en un Assassin's Creed, ya estaría la gente diciendo, es que es una mierda, es que mira, es Bugity. En vez de Ubisoft, es Bugisoft. O sea, no, tío, son bugs normales, tío. No, esto no se ha cargado el juego, ni ha hecho que tenga que reiniciar. No son bugs que son fastidiosos, al contrario, lo podemos ver con gracia, porque es algo que siempre va a estar ahí. Puede que a alguien no le toque ningún bug en toda la partida, como casi a mí no me toca ninguno en Assassin's Creed Origin, o el Odyssey, o el Unity, o los que sean. Prácticamente yo no he tenido ningún bug con los Assassin's Creed, casi ninguno. Y la gente, bueno, bug que yo considere fuerte, claro, con el Unity fue el que tuve más. Y fueron dos que me fastidiaran que tuviera que reiniciar. Uy. Pero bueno, es que me cabrea, tío, me cabrea, porque es un poco hipócrita. Ya que, uy, no, Assassin's Creed, bugs, no sé qué, ya es una mierda de juego. Y luego este, o el GTA, por ejemplo, el GTA 4, madre mía, no tenía bug, por ejemplo. Y sí, sé que me estoy yendo por otro camino, pero me da igual. Estoy enfadado. Ahí delante. Vale, hay que girar aquí, gente. Me ocuparé de él, dice. Vale, vamos para allá. Mierda, ¿y mi caballo qué? Me lo podía haber traído. Madre mía, Susan, colega. Y encima le registra. Esto me lo llevo, dice. Susan, mira, mira, está temblando y todo. No, es que este es otro bug. Esto es una mierda. Es que este es un juego de un 5, porque es que está lleno de bugs. Mira, mira, mira qué mierda es el juego. Me está sacando completamente de ambientación. Ahora creo que es un juego. Ah, sí, y antes no creía que era un juego. Coño, en serio. Temblando está. En fin, continuemos, gente. Tomar por culo. Me gusta esta arma. Pero es que no me dejaba disparar, colega. Vale, ya sé quién es Tilly, colega. ¿Qué tal estás?
Okay, Miss Tilly. Now, let's get you out of here.
I thought there was.
Yeah, it don't matter what you thought. It's okay. Now, let's go.
Oh, come along, Miss. Thank you, both of you.
What happened?
¿Cómo mola Susan, eh?
Anthony Foreman, he thinks he owns me.
I remember. Where is he?
He went out hunting or something. There were five of them, I think.
Well, we killed those fellas there.
O sea, quedan tres.
Lol. Anyone approaches, shoot them.
Oh, don't worry, I'll be just fine. Now catch that bastard.
Vámonos, vámonos, Susan. Por favor, no te choques con un árbol. Es que le doy a la izquierda y se va para la derecha, tío, el maldito caballo. Ese caballo también es muy bonito, ¿eh? En plan dálmata. Por cierto, ¿tengo más armas? No. Madre mía, cómo sale la sangre, tío. A ver, por allí los veo. Corre, 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 corre. Cago en todo, es complicado disparar. Cago en todo, estoy fallando un huevo, ¿eh? Ahí está. A ver, ¿lo pilla? Vale. Vamos, corre. Voy a arrastrar un poquito. Claro que lo voy a atar. Como lo lleve a arrastrar, se muere. Lo podríamos dejar aquí en las vías, amiga Susan. La verdad te digo. No está mal el caballo este, lo que pasa que tampoco es que me guste mucho. Te voy a reventar, campeón.
Well, thanks for the introduction, Anthony. Is that Foreman with an A? I want the Undertaker to spell it right. Funny bastard.
Silencio.
Funny bastard. Who are you running with? She didn't tell you? She didn't tell me nothing. This rope is cutting into me.
Te jode.
Don't feel so good when you're the one tied up, does it? She killed my goddamn cousin. Shut the hell. Go to hell. Oh, don't worry, you'll be seeing him soon enough. What are you gonna do with me? I ain't sure yet. Reckon I'll let Tilly decide what you deserve. You watch it, pal. All right, damn it.
más te vale no ponerte en plan insolente con Tilly. No sé cómo ella ha llegado ahí tan rápido, pero bueno.
Bring him here. Dump him on the ground here. I want to get a good look at this monster.
So he's still alive then?
Yes.
You see this girl? You leave her alone.
She killed my cousin.
Your goddamn cousin had it coming, Anthony Foreman.
I don't care if she shot your daddy and cooked your mama for breakfast. She's mine. She ate yours.
You know, a friend of mine, he always says, revenge is a fool's game. Now, you want all your boys dead? She had her reasons.
We was family, Tilly Jackson.
You Foreman boys ain't no kind of family I want.
Kill him, Arthur!
You want that?
I want him to go away and tell the remaining of his cousins and the clowns he rides with to leave me alone.
Now, you think you can do that, Anthony? Or should I slit your throat and just save us all the bother?
I'll leave you alone. History is done.
History is never done.
Yo no me lo creo, pero bueno. Arthur,
but I'd slit his throat. Go on.
Sadly, I agree with you. Sorry, partner. We can't take no chances with the likes of you.
Exacto. Además, lo mejor es dar un mensaje y ya está. Pero bueno, o sea, poner un mensaje en el cuerpo y punto. No, no, y mil veces no. Muy bien, pues tenemos aquí otro caballito, parece ser, pero no es mío. O sea que no puedo ni pillar. Espérate. Espérate, espérate, que a lo mejor... A lo mejor, llámame loco, a lo mejor he perdido las armas que tenía en el caballo. O sea, ojo, ¿eh? Ojo que puede ser eso. Ojo que puede ser. Ojo que a lo mejor he perdido todas las putas armas. Que me he gastado 3.000 en comprar armas y en comprar un puto caballo. ¿Vale? O sea, para que justo después de haberlo hecho, se me muera. O sea, ojo, ¿vale? Ojo porque... Porque, ojo, me cago en todo. Es fuerte lo que me ha pasado. Me cago en todo. Estamos en Rhodes, por cierto. Vale, tenemos que ir a esta parte, que es hacia donde voy a ir. Así que vamos a ir ya para allá. Pero... Vale, por ahí está José. Vamos a ver.
¿Quién es?
Hey, Arthur.
¡Vamos! We're gonna make it to this party. We sure as shit better clean up a little.
So we're doing this?
Oh yeah. Ooh, la fiesta.
Vanda Linda's finally showing his true colors. Social climbing.
Old Señor Bronte, that horrendous snake, has invited us to the ball, Cinderella. So my suggestion is we go and get you a gown.
You son of a bitch.
Vale, la fiesta esa de del italiano, ¿no? Imagino, la del alcalde y todo el rollo. Vale, pues vamos a ver qué pasa. Ahí tendrá que pasar algo interesante, creo yo, ¿eh? El italiano podría ser un malo... Bueno, interesante, lo he dicho.
We are ridiculous. Utterly.
I ain't never been to a ball in my life.
Nor have I, if I am being honest.
I used to quite often. There can be fine pickings.
Oh, no, 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 no pickpocketing. We are here to make real contact.
What kind of contact?
Well, I don't know. We'll find what we can. All I know for sure is we are going to a party at the mayor's house, and the guest of honor is the worst crook in town. I am sure that we will find something.
Okay.
Okay, pues sí, lo del italiano.
Gentlemen, Luca. I'm afraid the mayor does not allow guns at official functions after last year's incident. Luca here will take you to Mr. Bronte. I believe he is expecting you.
Follow me, gentlemen.
Todos dándole en el hombro, tú.
Señor Bronte will be so pleased that you made it.
We are honored to be.
That's wonderful, wonderful.
Madre mía, qué raro está con el traje, tú.
What a beautiful evening it shall be.
Tendrá que estar todo incómodo ahora.
Good evening, Pierre.
Señor Napoli.
As long as the man behaves himself, you know, Mr. Bronte, he has a that thing, you know, respect.
Jose, Bill, you join the party.
Ese puede ser el alcalde.
We'll meet you out back after we pay our respects to Señor Bronte.
Ganga.
We'll meet you out in the balcony when you're done.
Hmm.
Cowboy, boys, you arrived. And you've washed per la prima volta questo mese, senza dubbio.
This is quite a party you've invited us to.
Yes, quite something. Although I'm not quite sure what.
So, this is Saint Denis High Society.
Yes, apparently so.
And all these people, these are friends of yours, Senor Bronte.
No, 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 not quite, not quite. But they certainly are afraid of me. Like that one. See, that wretch is the mayor. Henri Lemieux. He'll do anything for a dollar, and I mean anything.
Politics is a foul business. Yes.
Oh, and that one too. That is Alberto Fusar. He owns a sugar plantation out on the island, and he comes here to whore and despoil himself. Oh, and that is Hobart Crawley, a Confederate major in the war. I mean, hero, they say, but that is his very young wife. I mean, a young mistress, that's the natural order of things, yes, but a young wife is unseemly. Oh, the Redskins. I have no sympathy for them, because whoever is stupid enough to get tricked by the Americans, no, they get what they deserve, huh? Yes, and a letter to the mayor. Oh, yeah, that'll save you. And that is Hector Fellows. This self-righteous newspaper man. Maybe you will kill him for me one day.
Well, we're not paid killers as such. Not in cold blood, anyway.
I did not know you were so particular that you wouldn't help a friend.
Oh, I'm willing to help in any way I can, within reason.
I'm going to pretend to understand what that means.
I meant no offense, sir.
Well, none taken. None taken! All these vulgar people. They hate me. Non vedo l'ora di guardarti morire.
Well, it has been wonderful conversing with you, but I can tell that you are very busy, and I won't waste any more of your time.
Yes, yes, yes. Go, enjoy yourselves, and mingle with this vulgar scum. It'll make you long for the days when you could shoot each other and screw cows out on the open range.
Those sure were the days. Good day, gentlemen.
Good day to you.
But este va a morir, ¿eh? Este va a morir, vamos.
Well, we've not made any... Well, we are going to need some money.
Money, yes, of course. Well, there's money at the trolley station. They keep a lot of cash there in the day. Now, I could not involve myself in such matters. But you... As a guest, yes. As my guest, bah, do it, huh? Okay, good day, gentlemen.
Goodbye.
Okay, ragazzi, adesso il vino buono.
Sì.
I'll show you to the party, gentlemen, if you'll kindly follow me.
Acaba de cerrar la puerta esa, ¿no? A Dutch esto no lo ha sentado, pero para nada bien, ¿eh?
Gentlemen, let's go ingratiate ourselves.
Evening.
Okay. Go find the mayor if you can and stay out of trouble and steal nothing unless it's information.
Of course.
Jose, you go find us some place to rob. Bill, go make us some new friends.
Vale, el alcalde, tío. A ver si me queda con la cara del alcalde, tú. Por aquí puede estar el alcalde, quizás. Este es, ¿no? Alcalde el Limeux.
people here was just insulting me regarding the Redskin.
I did no such thing. But, Mr. Lemieux, I suggested that all of us as Americans had a duty to take care of people living in this land. And that extends to Saint Denis.
It ain't complex, Lemieux. And only an idiot like you, buddy, would try to make it so.
I will not deny idiocy, sir, but perhaps now is not the time.
Typical pansy!
You are drunk, Ferdinand.
I'm not drunk, you fool. But this man loves darkies.
Hey, you are pretty drunk. Yeah, what say you and me cool off?
How do you do?
Get your hands off me.
Come on, sleep it off. Sit down and calm down.
Y cuente hasta mil.
Thank you, sir.
My pleasure.
Henri Lemieux. I hope you're enjoying my party.
The mayor.
Allegedly.
There's quite a place you got here.
It's not mine, and the city is horribly in debt, but we can still put on a good show. Do you know Evelyn Miller?
My lord. Ryder?
Well, we seem to have another deranged drunkard on our hands.
Shall we?
My lord, they're fantastic.
Mr. Cornwall was quite insistent, I'm afraid. He shouted down the telephone for several minutes.
Mr. Cornwall is a horse's ass, and a bad horse.
I'm very sorry, sir.
It's not your fault. I'm a fool for trusting him. I'll come in and sign it in a minute. Let me enjoy the fireworks.
Of course.
Let me say something about Cornwall.
Yes, find out what.
Sure.
Hacemos de todo, ¿eh? Ahora de espía, chaval. Creía que se iba a girar en algún momento, pero qué va.
No problems. Everything's fine. We have the place well secured.
Good.
Mr. Bronte has a habit of wandering about and reading whatever he likes. We're watching him and his men like hawks. Thank you, Mr. Terrell.
Everything taken care of? The telephone, it keeps ringing.
The mayor said he will sign later.
Marie!
Vale, digo, ostras, chaval, que se gira y vuelve.
Find that little reprobate chip and beat him. I will not have standard slip
no
in
jodas.
This house.
Menos mal, ¿eh?
Have you lost your mind? I said, have you lost your mind?
Come, vale, sigue para adelante, ¿no?
Come here. Look at me. Look at me. Who do you think
you
are? This area is not meant for the likes of you. You know this. Standards in this house are slipping. This is a final warning to you, miss. A final warning. Now get out of my sight.
Bueno. Vale, como veis, esta era la habitación esta extraña.
confidential. Very interesting.
Hombre, yo guardaría las cosas y tal, pero bueno. Aquí hay una carta. Oficina del alcalde. Y Lemieux. Lo guardamos por si acaso. Y nos largamos. La verdad que muy bueno el detalle este. Cuando íbamos por aquí bajando, lo de cerrar la puerta como si hubiese ahí algo importante. La verdad que ese detalle es muy bueno.
This town is a waste of time.
Maybe not.
Arthur? Gentlemen, I think we're done here.
What did you find out?
There's plenty of money moves through here, of course, and I think I found out how we can grab some of it. Big bank. Real one, I mean.
Ooh.
But not yet.
A city bank?
Maybe. And a stuffed one. If we're gonna leave, that could be the one thing we need.
There's also that trolley.
Ah, la verdad que a mí me vendría muy bien el dinero ahora, ¿eh? Porque estoy en la mierda. O sea, he perdido todas las armas al parecer. Porque mi caballo, es que en serio, cada vez que lo pienso, me compro un caballo que es la leche, súper chulo, súper rápido demás. Luego voy y me pillo armas nuevas, me las compro, las decoro. Para que justo después muera mi caballo y pierda todas las armas, tío. Es que
flipante. I might have an idea. Let me think on it.
Bueno, pues ya tengo ganas de robarle a estos señores, la verdad, si es que se le pueden llamar así, porque vamos, vaya gente. De todas formas, nosotros compartimos un poco la visión, ¿no? Porque somos nosotros muy, muy malos. En la segunda partida que haga de este juego seré justamente lo opuesto, lo que me gusta, lo que siempre suelo ser.
Interesting times. I guess.
So what's next? Dancing lessons? Deportment?
More along the lines of armed robbery. Jose is handling reconnaissance on the bank. He and Abigail are gonna run some distractions, see how the law react.
Good.
Oh, and I spoke to Evelyn Miller. Fine man. Here helping the Indian chief we saw.
Yeah, I met him too, with the mayor.
He's lobbying officials in Saint-Denis on their behalf. Maybe we could help.
Maybe.
Now, I think there's a lot of money on the riverboat. A lot of money.
And Trelawney is
investigating for us. He says to meet him at the tailor's.
Okay.
One big score down here, Arthur, and we disappear. We are almost heading home.
Where is home?
I don't know. Exactly. But I can smell it. I'm gonna go investigate this trolley thing old Bronte was talking about.
Okay.
Okay, ahora tenemos un puto sombrero, tú. ¿Por qué tenemos un sombrero? Yo no quiero un sombrero. No sé quitarme el sombrero. No se me cae el sombrero, me cago en... Vale, el caballo sí que viene. Y, bueno, se supone que tengo una carta ahí. Aquí una carta. Igual es de la novia esta, de la exnovia o la... Ya sabéis, así que igual que he bajado, igual subo. Bueno, no puedo subir trepando, pero ya me entendéis. Mira que bajar. A ver, ¿dónde está mi habitación? Ahí a la izquierda, vale. Se ve increíble, ¿eh? De todas formas, el juego, la iluminación y demás. A ver qué es esto.
My dear Arthur, I hope this letter finds you well.
Segunda carta de Mary.
Jamie may have escaped from the clutches of the Chelonians. So perhaps it was for the best that you didn't go causing trouble on my behalf. Oh, Arthur, you're very wise. I, on the other hand, have made such a mess of my life, time and again. Why can I not change and be the woman I want to be? Why couldn't you change and be a man and put down all those fantasies that shroud your judgment? Life is very confusing, and I see now that I'm not very good at it. I am afraid we've got ourselves into another mess. It's not my fault, but I need your help. I hate so to ask, but I have nobody else. I'm staying at the Hotel Grand in Saint Denis. Oh, Arthur, I know it is wrong to ask you, but I'm all alone. And for what we once had together, I beg of you, even though I am ashamed to do so. Yours, Mary.
Bueno, pues iremos a verla de todas formas. Pero ya te digo, o sea, si se ha ido al hotel Saint-Denis, también te digo, amiga, que, a ver, dinero no te falta, ¿no? Porque, joder, te has ido al hotel Saint-Denis, o sea, un hotel de una ciudad ya en condiciones. Así que, ¿qué me estás container, amiga? ¿Qué me estás container? Pero bueno, a ver, aquí tenemos una misión de Leopold Strauss que ya haremos, porque además tenemos que irnos aquí a lo de Mary. Que no sé dónde. Ah, mira, aquí está Mary. Vale, pues iremos para allá del tirón. Pero antes, lo de Leopold Strauss, que está por aquí. A ver, ¿qué quiere este?
Mr. Morgan.
Dime, dime.
Still working, Mr. Strauss. What you been up to?
Trying to wrap up our accounts before we leave, Mr. Morgan.
So you'll be joining us in Tahiti?
I rather fancied Australia. A similar kind of people to us. Lots of opportunity.
Dutch tells me we're going to be ranchers.
Perhaps, but so far we have not raised many cattle.
No.
So, Mr. Morgan, will you help me finalize our business here?
This is filthy work.
We'll need money in Australia. For cattle and feed, I mean. Why flinch now? You never have done before.
I don't know.
Well, here they are. Some fishermen by the name of Davison, Algie Davison, living in a place called Catfish Jackson near Scarlet Meadows.
A fisherman.
And that's it. We're a union built on debt, you know.
Yeah, okay.
Vale, pues ya tenemos más peña. En fin, de momento vamos a lo de Mary. Caos. Vámonos, vámonos, vámonos. Por aquí viene otro. Mira, mira cómo se mueven. Vámonos, vámonos. A tomar por culo. Hombre, hombre, por favor. ¿No ha muerto? Sí, ¿no? Vale, está como flotando un poquitín. Vale. Ahí toda la sangre. Otro bug, otro bug. Esto es una mierda. Es que este juego es muy malo. Es que está lleno de bug. Es que no se puede disfrutar. Venga, hombre, a cagar. Eso lo hacen con Assassin's Creed. Pero luego se van a este juego y no dicen nada. Dicen, ah, todo es perfecto, no sé qué. Coño, los juegos de la hostia. Es de lo mejorcito que he visto. ¿Perfecto? Pues como todos, no. No es perfecto. O más o menos bug. Resulta que es un juego con un mundo abierto. Por lo cual, significa que es complicado que sea perfecto y que no tenga ningún bug. Al contrario. Al no ser lineal, es más normal que tenga bug. Me cago en todo lo cable. Ahí está, buenísimo. En fin, vámonos. Sí, sí, pero me das las gracias y ya está, campeón. Ni una recompensa. No.
Get out of here before more of them show up.
Madre mía, le explota toda la cabeza, gente. Toda la cabeza. A ver, este tiene que tener algo más interesante, ¿no? Le tiró un tiro ahí en la cabeza el pobre. No sé por qué me quita honor. A ver, puedo... Es que no sé, puedo comprender que sea... Sí, bueno, lo comprendo que me quita honor, claro.
Okay, boy. Let's go.
Pero bueno. Tiene un caballo. Este caballo puede ser de... De los notas ese. Bueno, del otro, del colegui que hemos salvado. No, lo más seguro. Este... Ojito, ¿eh? Con este, ¿eh?
Fantastic. You Americans are nothing but shysters and traitors and slippery tongue bull suckers.
I'm inclined to agree.
Here, help me please. Back to work with a bloody smile. No problem, Marco. You are the great genius, so we shall the hot poker up the ass. Say thank you, Marco.
Thank you. Oh, thank you.
What are you, some kind of... European toy maker?
No, I am a fucking genius with poker up the ass, like I say.
Toy maker.
Hello?
Do I look like I should entertain children?
No.
No, he says. No. I am the savior of the mankind, buddy.
Yes, you meet him.
Professor Marco Dragic. The one the silver tongue American betrayed and not paid the money to. Yes, he told to shit, man.
So, what's this toy about?
It is not a toy, big nuts. It is demonstration of my genius, of my ideas about the source of life.
Oh, it's a toy boat.
Yes, it is a toy boat that I can power remotely using electricity in ways you cannot see.
Good for you. Ways I cannot see.
And still the investors will not come. Just a couple of old ladies and a moron.
Ladies, please.
Ladies! Gentlemen! Enchanté. Hello. Hello, sir. Okay. How is the piles? Yeah? Good, good, good. Okay. My friends,
madre mía, se lleva la olla.
You are about to witness history. A demonstration of my infinite insight. All of us, we feel old. You are old. Oh. But maybe I can make you immortal. Using waves you cannot see, I will power this boat.
You're a goddamn fraud. And this buffoon dressed up like a buffoon is a stoolie. I watched them conspire, you morons.
What? I never met this buffoon before 2 minutes ago. Isn't that right?
Which part of it?
So, Professor, show us your magical toy boat. Only this time let the buffoon control it. Check if there's any funny business.
No, this ain't nothing to do with me.
Come, please, please. It is easy. Any moron could do it, and I am about to prove that. Here, take this, and this, and... Don't touch that. Use these ones to steer and this one to shoot torpedoes, okay? Yes, now blow up the little battleships and avoid the sea mines. No. They have magnets attached. Make a nasty explosion if they touch the bottom. Okay! If this silly dimwit can use torpedoes on board to destroy the battleships, technology can do in the hands of certified genius, and I have certificate.
Lol.
It's doing what I'm telling it.
Of course it is doing. Now tell it to do closer to battleship and shoot with torpedo.
Pero bueno, ¿esto qué es?
got one, see?
Yes, very well done.
Hey, cuidado, cuidado.
See what he does? No wire like telegraph, no pulley system.
Pero bueno, pero esto qué es, chaval, qué locura, ¿no?
This is remarkable. Think of those poor boys on the HL. Eight of them perished to a mere five on the Housatonic. And what a way to go. Trapped in a box at the bottom of the bay. I suppose you intend to make an unmanned
mission?
You misunderstand. This is the secret to life. Not dead. Transmigration of the soul. I mean, lifeless metal breathe like man.
Well, I'm not sure about that.
I say look out for mines. Carefully. The demonstration's not over yet.
Me he dejado uno. Explode sitting duck. No puede ser.
Next, we will show you the moving ducks.
Well, all right.
Qué chulo, ¿no?
Let me just reload her.
This is really remarkable.
This is just a demonstration of my prowess, sir. The real miracles require investment. Now the dimwit will use invisible waves to destroy the little sailing boats before they get to other side of pond, still avoiding magnetic mines.
Oh, he'll attempt to at least.
Shush! You're not here for the smart talk.
Qué veleros, bueno, yo a este lo destruyo. Mierda. He pensado, y a lo mejor no pasa nada, tío, yo qué sé. Ay. Pero bueno, sí, eran los asistentes que estaban poniendo los barquitos, así que sí. También a mí es que se me va un poco la olla. Ah, ¿en serio me he hecho yo solo daño? Ok. O sea que fue
eso. They will all seem pedestrian in comparison to this technology. We are not reliant on wires or coal or gasoline.
The guru rules the seas.
Very good, very good. Now bring in the boat back here. Foolproof. Undeniably foolproof. But you are not fools. Then, as I say, any fool, huh? Thank you, thank you.
What is that?
It is the stuff of life, sir.
It's incredible.
No. Incredible things are in my lab, back at Dover Hill. That will astound all of you. Mr. Marcel, can I count on your support?
Well, this is expensive.
It is immortality, sir. It is very cheap. Perhaps over lunch.
Maybe.
I'm gonna go.
Oh, yeah, of course. And thank you. If you're ever up near Dover Hill, pay me a visit. There, I will really amaze you.
Okay. Pues nada, más misioncilla de esta secundaria. Mola un montón, tú. Sí, señor. Nos lo hemos encontrado así, tal cual. Y genial. Pues vámonos. Vámonos, que todavía toca la de Mary, gente.
Arthur. Arthur. Up here. You came.
Yeah. I came. So, what do you need?
Wait there. I'm coming straight down. Arthur.
Hello, Mary.
You came.
Sorry I didn't make it when last you wrote.
Oh, Arthur.
What's wrong?
Daddy.
Your father?
Oh.
I'm a bigger fool than I even thought.
I'm begging you, Arthur. I know Daddy was not kind to you, but surely you cannot hate a man for the sin of loving his daughter and wanting better for her than...
Than me?
Que, o sea, es que no estás arreglando.
What choice did I have? Did I ever have?
Oh, I know. You had to live by your code. But your code is... Well, it's not right.
Has your way been right, Mary? With you? And Jamie joining a bunch of crazies? And hypocritical daddy with his drinking and whoring and gambling? Huh? Is that what a pure life has gotten you? Begging me for help?
Oh, Arthur. Be kind to me. Please.
Sorry.
I am... I should have asked someone else, but...
But I'm the best guy you know at frightening decent people.
It wasn't that I didn't love you, Arthur. You know that.
Mama.
Oh, Arthur. We were so very young. Think how different life could have been.
Yeah, I think about it. A lot. It all seems so long ago and far away now.
Will you help me try to save Daddy?
A tomar por culo, Mary.
I can't, Mary. Just like you couldn't marry me, and I couldn't change, and so on and so forth. I just cannot.
Okay.
Your father was horrible to me. I ain't gonna be his nursemaid.
I understand. Be well, Arthur. I've really missed you, you know.
I've missed you for a long time. But it's done now.
Okay. I wish... Somehow, it weren't.
Be well, Mary.
A tomar por culo, Mary. Así te lo digo. Vale, pues... Del tirón, vamos con la siguiente misioncilla. Esta ya sí, más interesante. Si cabe. Y va a ser la de aquí, de Yosia Trilowin. O como se llame. Y luego por ahí tenemos unas cuantas más y tal, tal, tal. Vale, de momento vamos a ella y vámonos que nos vamos. Qué chulo. La ambientación está genial. No, 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 no. No, no, he frenado. O sea, he frenado, no, he girado a la derecha, tío. No me jodas, ahora me van a matar el caballo. Y yo, no, jodas, tronco. ¿Esto lo puedo subir? Obviamente no. El testigo se va a archivar. Armas no es que yo tenga. Y yo, me cago en todo. Pues una cosa así para... La pregunta es, ¿cuánto tiempo tarda esto en quitárselo del nivel de búsqueda y tal? ¿Me puedo sentar con vosotros?
Hello.
You can do better than that, mister. Hello.
Yeah, hello.
Don't work yourself too hard there.
That ain't even called for.
Be quiet! Will you leave me alone? I'm out of here.
Wouldn't want you creasing your petticoat.
Just stay back, damn it!
And what exactly is your problem?
Well, that's very rude of you.
Get out of my side, idiot.
I have nothing to say to that, my dear.
Go on, get.
This is unnecessary.
Que no es necesario. No te meto una leche porque no tengo ganas.
Someone help.
Go find a skirt to hide under. Out of the way.
Señor.
Don't talk to me.
Oh, you think that's funny?
Oh, I said, don't talk to me.
That's it. I'm getting out of here.
What are you looking at?
I ain't gonna say nothing to you.
Some kind of problem?
Go away! You need to leave me the hell alone. I'm getting away from this.
Why exactly are you still
talking? Y estoy mirando, chaval, todo.
All right, hand over your money. Don't try nothing stupid.
Wait, what are you doing?
Hey, why can't...
I want no part
I will
of this.
Kill you. Right, right here.
You have to be content with this. It's all I have.
¿Y me ha dado cuánto?
Don't you
never have. Okay.
No sé cuánto me ha dado, tío. ¿Cuánto dinero me ha dado?
I wasn't gonna rob you, ma'am. No, I am. Give me everything you got.
Se le ha caído hasta el abanico, tío.
Por
amor de Dios.
Vale, $3, algo es algo. ¿Tú qué? A tomar por culo. A tomar por culo todos. A tomar por culo todos. Me voy a liar a tiros con... Cómo iba cojeando. Madre mía, me han dado todas, ¿sí? Recompensa de 750, chaval. Creo que es hora de largarse, tú. Corre, cojones. ¡Guau! ¡Brutal! Me cago en todo, que me he confundido, perdón, señor. Y hoy mi caballo se va a tomar por culo, tú. Vámonos. Joder, le estoy pegando de placajes. Madre mía, cómo mola, tú. No, no, no jodas, no jodas. No. Joder. No. Joder, muévete, tío. No, si ahora voy a perder el caballo también. No, me cago en todo. Pero qué coño ha pasado, porque no me iba. Me cago en la puta, tío. Y ahora el caballo ha muerto, joder. Caballo nuevo, que me gusta, ha muerto. $9 menos. Pues eso. Vale, pues ya estamos aquí.
My dear boy.
Yes, here I am.
Well, we're going to need to get you smartened up a bit.
Why?
Well, you can't play at the tables on a Lanahassee riverboat looking like this.
Can't?
Not if you want to fit in so well that no one will realize you're there to rob the place. Now, come on.
Are we still doing that?
Of course. We're going to fix you up so fine, no one will notice a thing.
Está a punto de robar a este tío, ¿eh?
My friend here is in need of a new suit. We are playing on the riverboat this evening.
Excellent. Well, you'll find all my inventory in the catalog here. Major, I'd say. A very good choice, sir.
Come on, let's get you to the barber.
Sure.
Good luck tonight, gentlemen.
Herr Strauss has scoped the whole thing out. It's quite ingenious, actually.
What is?
The action he has planned. Indeed, it's not much of an action at all. You play cards and win. And you're going to bet very big and flamboyantly while you win. And everyone's going to think you're some new money from the oil fields come to lay it on thick and drunk. All the while, Herr Strauss will be signaling you in your line of sight. When you bust the place, they'll take you upstairs to pay you off. And that is when Javier comes in. And you take whatever you want.
You don't think they might see an armed Mexican coming into the safe with me?
Sure, they might, but perhaps not. You will see.
The suspense is killing me.
don't
ya veremos.
Be so jaded. We both know this is just the kind of innocent fun you thrive on.
Well, after the past couple of months, armed robbery don't seem such an innocent pastime.
No, but we... You, all of us, will be done here soon.
I hope so.
Come on.
¿A la peluquería, en serio? No me digas eso, ¿eh?
Could you smarten up my dear hick friend here? This unlikely fellow has made himself a fortune in the oil fields.
No me jodas, te quieres que me afeite completo, tío. Yo así lo veo bien, ¿no?
There, very smart.
Come on, let's get to the docks. I've arranged some transportation.
Hope you have
Por una vez no conduzco yo. Me siento atrás. Solo me faltaba un sombrerito. Tú.
Grand Corrigan, sir.
Well, look at you. From Toad to Prince.
This is a bit much, ain't it? The coach?
Un poquito, pero bueno.
We can't whinny up there on horses like a bunch of country
folk. Además, no tengo caballo ahora, me lo han matado.
Rash oil man. Money to burn. Which reminds me, no shuffling and mumbling. Puff your chest out. Get outside yourself.
Yeah, all right, all right. St. Hamlet. So, who's a mark?
Is he all right, by the way, the driver?
Oh, yes. Don't worry. George and I go way back. It's a man called Desmond Blythe. Made a fortune in hosiery, of all things. Likes to play fast and always keep some extra collateral in the safe upstairs.
So, if Strauss is sitting behind him, how does he know what cards I got?
He won't. But the dealer has recently become a very good friend of mine.
Another one.
Don't worry, Arthur. We're all the authors of our own good fortune. He'll make sure you get the right cards.
Toma. Pero bueno. Claro, luego lo hago yo y a mí me viene a buscar todo el mundo. ¿Cómo no?
That has all been arranged. Your chips will be waiting for. Ah, there she is. Come on.
Okay.
Arthur, leave any weaponry here. They'll search us when we get on. George, we'll collect these from you later.
Very good, sir.
Thank you, George.
Good luck, sir.
Now remember what I said, Arthur. Everyone is the author of his own good fortune.
Yes, yes, believe me, I heard every word.
Muy chulo, ¿eh?
Watch Strauss, listen to the dealer, and this should be a very lucky night. There they are. Gentlemen, how wonderful to see you. Arthur, you remember this pair of boys we met in New York? Come on, gentlemen.
Javier Escuela ahí.
Dear old Arthur, he's rich as can be and feeling luckier than a turkey that survived Thanksgiving.
Hello, gentlemen.
Hello, dear boy. Come on, come on, let's head aboard. Drinks on Arthur. Champagne.
I'm afraid we require all patrons to hand over their guns.
No tenemos ninguna.
The tables await.
I'll go find myself a change of clothes.
Okay.
You seem unsure.
Robbing a heavily armed riverboat without a gun tends to bring out the self-doubt in me.
These people are virtually idiots. This is simple stuff. Now have a good time, but don't lose too much money or your wife is going to kill me.
Whatever you say.
Now where can I get a cocktail?
Al póker, pues venga,
vámonos. We have a chair here with your name on it, sir.
Good evening, gentlemen. Arthur Callahan. Sorry I'm late. I had some unfinished business at the bar.
Hey, Desmond Blythe.
Evening.
Not to worry. Welcome to the game, Mr. Callahan. Okay, gentlemen, let's play.
Hope you're a player. Been too many cowards at these tables recently. Nothing less dignified than a man afraid to lose a little money.
Look at this. Chips already stacked.
Ojo, ojo, porque aquí se juega fuerte.
We aim to please, sir.
Vale, podríamos tener color.
So, how are we all faring?
Some better than others.
If we all fared the same in life now, where would the fun be?
Quiet.
Wait, not Desmond Blythe, the hosiery king. I should have brought my other wallet.
Not my preferred title, but yes.
¿Cómo veo carta comunitaria aquí, vale? Pues de color ya chungo el color. Así que nada. Vamos con... Sí, vamos con un 8 o con un... O con una K. Vamos a subir apuesta, tú.
No sé por qué estoy haciendo esto. Pero raise.
Here we go, then.
Se retira. Ah, no, apuesta todo, tú.
Hello, my ladies.
Mierda, mierda, acabo de perder un huevo, ¿no?
Goodbye, gentlemen. I guess it's just you and me now, friend.
Yes, it is.
Time to see if you're really the man you seem to think you are.
Likewise, Mr. Blythe.
So, what business are you in, Mr. Callahan?
I'm an oil man, for my sins.
Funny, I haven't heard of you.
Oh, you will. You know, I thought about getting in a hosiery, but I just look better in a suit.
I would stick to oil, Mr. Callahan. I don't think you have a future on the stage.
You sound just like my wife.
Okay, Mr. Callahan, I'm all in.
A ver, le puede tocar una escalerita. Sí, si tiene un 8 y un 9, lo cual me jodería bastante. Pero confiemos en el trío, yo qué sé. Confiemos más bien en el juego, la verdad. Y el que tiene una J y un As, vale, genial. Mierda. Vale, vale, hemos ganado. No sabía si tenía escalera por el A. Le faltaba la Q, creo, ¿no?
Meaning. Well, I heard there were some big boys on this boat. Maybe that's not you. No offense.
Sit your hillbilly ass down.
Why?
I got a watch.
Look at you.
An expensive one. Real fine. Swiss. A Reutlinger, no less. It's in the safe upstairs. It's worth more than you.
Okay, I trust you.
Now play
as you wish.
Vale, ahora creo que tendremos que jugar más tranquilos, ¿no?
Lincus Cornwall, big oil man like you.
Of course, we've crossed paths. I was fortunate enough to tour a little operation heads up in New Hanover.
Madre mía, ¿en serio?
Let's not waste any more time here. All in.
Don't worry, sir.
Pues vale.
Everyone is the author of his own good fortune.
No se preocupe, señor, ¿no? Ha dicho.
Well, nothing ventured, nothing gained. Parakings.
Very good, but not good enough.
Shit.
Pareja de As y pareja de reyes, pero bueno, a ver si toca un.
Uh-oh.
Mierda.
Yes, you little beauty.
Hard lines, Mr. Blythe. Mr. Callahan wins with an ace high diamond flush.
LOL!
Damn you!
LOL, que no me había fijado en el color.
None taken.
Well played, sir.
Unlucky Desmond.
Now,
estaba pensando ahora mismo en la frasecita que me dijo, de, en plan, no se preocupe, digo, ¿eh?
It's upstairs. Shall we go and have a look?
Why not?
Gentlemen,
please, cash these out for me.
I started last week.
Good. Sure. Perhaps you could escort us up to the office.
Yes, of course, sir.
Thank you.
Follow me, gentlemen.
Come with me, sir.
Pero si ahí está Javier, ya tenemos armas.
Yeah, so far.
I cannot believe someone gave a greaser a job.
We live in strange times.
Personally, I wouldn't trust one with a gun, but fear not. I've got my own little lawgiver right here.
Very good.
Next, we'll be hiring Negroes.
Yeah, I know.
Te la vas a llevar muy fuerte, amigo.
I think you're going to like this watch, sir. I saw it earlier, and it really is a handsome piece. Foreign made, but you can't have everything.
Indeed.
Well, here we are.
Y ahí está la caja fuerte, tú.
Just give me one second, sir.
Of course, take your time.
Take his gun, Arthur.
I guess you were right. Only an idiot would give a greaser a gun.
¿Qué hacemos? Bueno, en la cabeza y el carajo. ¡No, no, no! ¿Qué? ¿Qué? ¿Creía que tenía más tiempo? Me cago en todo. ¿Y qué ha pasado con el...? Joder, ¿y Javier? ¿Por qué no ha disparado a Javier? Hubiese estado bien, ¿no? De, no sé, una cinemática en plan de que Javier dispara y me hubiese dicho... Si no llegó a disparar, hubiese muerto, ¿eh? O algo así, no sé. Hubiese sido un buen detalle, pero bueno.
Take his gun, Arthur.
I guess you were right. Only an idiot would give a greaser a gun.
La verdad es que no entiendo cuando lo tiró ahí, no entendía yo muy bien.
Shit, let's hope no one heard that.
A saquear.
View in here is looking pretty good.
How much is there?
Must be a few thousand plus the watch.
Nice. Now let's get out of here. Come on.
Vale, pues no sé cuánto he pillado, pero bueno, ok. Tenemos todo. Lo que yo no tengo es arma, tío.
I reckon we've only got a few minutes to get out of here.
If we're lucky.
Was that a gunshot?
It sounded like one. Come on.
And how exactly are we getting out of here?
I ain't too sure. This is what tends to happen when you leave Trelawney in charge of planning. Oh, garnish no meat. Probably involve us dressing up as dancing girls and can-canning off the side. Nice uniform, by the way.
Thanks. Give anyone a job these days. Anyway, we shouldn't give ourselves away till we know we need to. Maybe we could still blend into the crowd when it all goes crazy.
Which it surely will. To the bar, senor!
I hope you had fun, sir.
At the time of my life. You boys sure know how to put on a show.
It's wonderful. Ah, look, there's your friend.
He's not a no good cheat, and I beg you to take back the insinuation.
El otro se está quejando.
There he is. Now, don't be a sore loser, friend.
Something I don't like about the pair of you.
There's plenty I don't like about you, but I have the good manners to keep my mouth shut.
There he is. Shoot that man.
¿Cojones? Madre mía, en toda la frente. Toma, chaval, él no está flipándolo un poco. Carajo, yo también mato civiles, tú. No voy a hacer que se pongan... Venga ya, qué estafa. No me jodas. No, tío, no me hagas esto. O sea, y tenemos que irnos a nado. Venga a tomar por culo, chaval. Venga, vaya estafa, tío. Al menos que pillen un bote o algo, que tuvieran una especie de bote. Eso sí, pero esto no. Que yo esa distancia realmente no la puedo nadar. Tío, que me caí de una barca y me ahogué, tío, en medio segundo. Pero bueno.
Apparently it's worth a bunch. Swiss, a Reutlinger or something.
Nice watch. Yes, it's a Reutlinger, all right.
We'll give it back then. All right, come on, let's get out of here.
En fin, no me ha gustado nada ese detalle, ¿eh?, de tirarse al agua, pero nada. Porque es como decirme en Tommy cara, sí, sí, mira, en la cinemática sí que puede nadar, pero luego cuando tú estás en el mundo normal sin cinemática y sin nada, te ahogas en un momento. Pero bueno, ojo en 6.000 y mi parte 7.750. Ay, y tenemos otro caballo por aquí porque el anterior se me murió y mira que me gustaba, ¿eh? Pero bueno, son cosas que pasan, es que es lo típico, el día a día. Pero bueno, nuevas misiones que tenemos, pues unas cuantas, pero voy a dejar el capítulo por aquí. ¿Por qué? Porque realmente no me apetece jugar. Porque realmente no me apetece jugar más. Y voy a robar a este caballo. O sea, este caballo lo voy a robar. Me cago en. A ver, compañero, ¿cómo lo digo? No, no, hola. ¿Hola? Es que normal que me... Muerto. No, si el tema es... Venga, aparta. Salgamos de aquí corriendo. No, no me jodas. Y ahora va el carro y se me va, tío. ¿En serio os asusta? Estoy medio muerto. Su puta madre, tío. No me lo creo. ¿Han matado al caballo? Aquí tengo otro. Para tú. Vale, ya veo quién. Creo que me... LOL. LOL. Esto me gusta. Me cago en la puta. Joder, cada vez que voy a pillar algo que me gusta, me matan, tío. Venga, tío, ¿en serio? Encuentro otro puto caballo y me lo matáis. No me lo creo. El caballo ahora, ¿qué le pasa, tío? ¿Cómo no? ¿Cómo no?